MAGA Republicans are calling for defunding the police departments and defunding the FBI now. That's a good one. I like that one. Well, guess what? And they refuse to provide funding that's going to keep communities safe and secure. We talk about health, about crime. Well, it's outrageous. My budget invests in public safety. It includes funding for more training, more support for law enforcement.